The Cheyenne Stampede were a United Hockey Union-sanctioned junior ice hockey team in the Western States Hockey League, WSHL. The Stampede played their home games at the Cheyenne Ice and Events Center. The team announced it would not participate in the 2019-20 season due to a lease dispute.